Hello, El Paso, and welcome to another edition of Fact Friday. I'm Martin Padilla. And on this edition of Fact Friday, Anna McCraney from the El Paso Parks and Recreational Department joins us to talk to us about the new educational and recreational facilities that are opening up. Anna, thank you so much for joining us. Can you tell us about these new educational and recreational facilities?
So the Parks and Recreation Department, we recently opened up two new recreation centers. One of them is Chamizal Community Center and Library. It's located at 2119 Cypress Avenue. It's by Paisano near Central El Paso. The amenities that this location features is we have a library inside the recreation center, and then of course you have your fitness rooms, your gym, and then all the game rooms, and then rooms for programming for our families. That recreation center also has the spray park, and it has a park outside for our kids to play in. The second location is Valle Bajo Recreation Center. That one is located at 7380 Alameda. It'll be by Alameda in North Carolina. And that one again also has a library inside of the recreation center. And then same as Chamizal, it has the fitness rooms, the gym, a park outside, and all the great programming that comes with our recreation centers.
A third facility will be opening its doors this weekend. Can you tell us about it?
So we're very excited to finally be opening the Beast Urban Park. It's located on the Upper East Side of El Paso at 13501 Jason Crandall. It's a huge facility. It has an auditorium in it, and it's the first auditorium in El Paso that's actually indoors with a 50-meter pool, a diving well, and a warm-up pool. So of course, that's a great amenity for our swimming community. And then of course, the pool is also open to the public. We have the recreation center with an amazing gym, and then it has an indoor running and walking track. It has a fitness room. It's gonna have a senior center, and then of course you get all the other amenities such as the game rooms and all the great programming from our recreation centers. Outside of the Beast Urban Park is also the Oasis Water Park. It's not open yet, but we're excited for it to be opening later this summer.
Tell us why these recreation and educational facilities are important in the community.
I mean, the recreation facilities, they augment El Paso's and our families' quality of life. There's a lot of research proven that with recreation centers in our communities, kids have higher grades in school. We are introducing physical activity to our kids with the parks outside, the gyms, and that helps our youth and even all of our community fight obesity.
Where are these facilities located?
Chamizal Recreation Center and Library is located at 2119 Cypress Avenue. It's by Central El Paso by Paisano. And then Valle Bajo Recreation Center and Library is located at 7380 Alameda. It'll be by Alameda in North Carolina. And then on the Upper East Side, we have the Beast Urban Park located at 13501 Jason Crandall.
Where can people find more information?
You can visit our website, the Parks and Recreation website. It's elpasotexas.gov/parks-and-recreation. And then you can also follow our social media, Parks and Recreation on Facebook, where we update all our hours and any new things coming to the department, as well as any virtual programming that will be offered here in our recreation centers.
Is there anything else you'd like to talk about?
Just invite everybody to visit our new recreation centers. They're really great additions to the community. They're beautiful centers. And then also this Saturday, May 1st, and then here at the Beast Urban Park, and then next Saturday, May 8th, at Valle Bajo Recreation Center, we'll be having free vaccinations for the entire community. So we want to invite everybody, if you haven't been able to get vaccinated, to come out and get your COVID-19 vaccine.
Well, that does it on this edition of Fact Friday. Anna, thank you so much for joining us, and thank you all for watching. Remember, if you need any more information on the educational and recreational facilities, make sure to visit the El Paso Parks and Rec social media pages. And if you haven't registered for your COVID-19 vaccine, make sure to do so at epcovidvaccine.com. And for any information on COVID-19, check out the city social media pages or visit epstrong.org. We'll see you guys on the next Fact Friday.